proceed, we need to think differently. We need to stop the spread of the coronavirus. It is hard as Eid is a time of celebration and when we like to see everyone. This Eid, we need to stay at home and not visit friends and family. We need to avoid mass gatherings, and sadly this means missing Eid prayers. However, it is important that we stay safe and protect our loved ones. The threat is still out there. Please have a happy and safe Eid. Eid Mubarak.